Greetings. In this tutorial, we will discuss logging into the eMedley platform with your UC Central login credentials. This tutorial is for faculty, students, and staff. As you get started in the system, we want to share a few tips. First, be sure that you are using Google Chrome, as this is the required browser for full system functionality. UC has a unique URL of he.emedley.com/UCN for users with central login credentials. All others should use he.emedley.com. Once logged into eMedley, check your term display date settings, as this will determine the data that you are able to view or edit. Lastly, your session will be limited to 2 hours with the opportunity to extend. Be sure to log out on shared computers to avoid unattended access to your eMedley profile. Faculty, students, and staff must log in with your UC Central login credentials at he.emedley.com/UCN. You'll enter in your 6+2 username and your password. Typically, the 6+2 is everything before the @ sign in your UC email address. Next, click Login. If you find that you cannot log into the system or if your email address has changed, please be sure to contact us at conemedley.uc.edu. Likewise, name changes should be shared via this communication channel. Once logged in, you will have access to your respective modules according to your permissions and user role. This concludes this tutorial.